this video, I'm gonna show you how to dial the Durburger and the Pizza Pit phone numbers on the big telephone west of Fatalfield and east of the block with the exact location. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Use code NOTBORIO40 on the item shop and I'll see you in a little bit. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we're gonna be doing another one of the challenges for week 8 of season 8. Alright, as you can guys see, there is 3 more hours until we unlock the week 8 challenges, but we have the challenges right here. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to dial the Durburger number on the big telephone west of Fatal Fields and dial the Pizza Pit number on the big telephone east of the block. By the way, guys, make sure to use code NOTBORIO40 on the item shop by clicking support the creator in the bottom right, writing NOTBORIO40 and hitting accept. If you wanna use my support the creator code, if you do use it, as you can see, I'm sometimes adding some of my fans and it also helps support my channel. So thanks so much, guys, for using code NOTBORIO40 on the item shop. Anyways, guys, let me show you the exact location of dial the Durburger number on the big telephone west of Fatal Fields. All right, guys, so the location of the telephone is located right on this hill to the west of Fatal Fields. And if you guys know, Fortnite keeps using this exact location to add in challenges. We had a candy cane right there in December, which was just a few months ago for the Christmas challenges. And right now they've decided to hide the phone for the Durburger challenge right over here. So as you guys can see, we can already see the giant phone. They've hidden it literally the exact same spot. And as you can see, there is trees around it and a treasure chest. So we're gonna take the chest just for the sake of it. But anyways, guys, over here we have the giant phone and it says you gotta dial the Durburger phone number. So this might be hard if there is people around and you might be wondering, but Borio, where is the Durburger phone number? And it's actually right here. It's on the phone number, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. It says 555-0152. And if you guys never used one of these old phones, what you gotta do is just, I mean, it's pretty simple. You hit 5, you wait until it like dials, you hit 5 again, you wait again, you hit 5 again. So that's 555. Then you gotta do 0. Oh my god, look at that. Then you gotta do 1. Oh, come on. Alright, that doesn't count, but you gotta do 1. Oh my god, it even spins you. What is this, dude? 5. Oh my god. And a 2. And once you guys enter the entire phone number, that would be the challenge completed. And you would get stage 1 of the challenge completed, which is to dial Durburger on the west of Fatal Fields. But that's not the entire challenge, that's just stage 1. And I'm gonna show you where the phone number for stage 2 is. Alright, guys, so for stage 2, you gotta dial Pizza Pit, which is another telephone, which is located right on top of the map, near the block and Lazy Lagoon. So we're gonna be heading down straight to the phone. So this phone is actually red, so it's easier to spot, but it is the challenge stage 2, so you do have to do the Durburger phone right there in the mountain first. But anyways, right over here, as you can see, there is the giant phone for Pizza Pit. So in order to dial Pizza Pit, as you can see, it's pretty much the same thing. The phone number is 555-0195. And what you gotta do is get over here, do 5, then wait, do another 5, another 5, then you gotta do a 0. Oh, look at that, a 1. Here we go, then a 9, like this, and then an 8, just like this, guys. And as you can see, we dialed them. There is even a noise. Would they pick up? Nope, they don't pick up, sadly. But that would have been a really funny thing if they actually did pick up the phone. But yeah, guys, you cannot destroy the phone, as you can see. So you could be doing this challenge in a 50v50 game mode, even though it would be a little bit hard in case a lot of people drop here, because you would have to input the phone number yourself, I believe. So this means that other people might just, you know, press random numbers and mess with your challenge, and it might actually turn out to be a harder challenge. But probably in a week or two, nobody's gonna be doing this challenge and you can come here and do it yourself. But anyways, guys, that was the location of the second phone number. Let's go back to the challenges. All right, guys, but that was the exact location for dial the Durburger phone number and the Pizza Pit phone number on the big telephone west of Fatal Fields and east of the block. I'm gonna have another video showing all the challenge locations for week 8 really soon, guys, as soon as they release. But that's gonna be it for today's video. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Thanks for using support the creator code NOTBORIO40, and also make sure to watch until the end, because I have challenges from week 6 rolling right now, so you can complete the challenges and unlock all the battle pass tier rewards. So I'm gonna see you next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Bye bye. All right, guys, in this video I'm gonna show you all the locations for the week 6 challenges, including the knife that points on the treasure map loading screen, all 5 of the highest elevations on the Fortnite island, and visit a wooden rabbit, a stone pig and a metal llama. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, it's TheRealBorio40, and let's go. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we have all the challenges for week 6, which unlock in 3 hours. But we have the challenges right here. Also, guys, if you find these videos helpful, please go to the item shop and use creator code NotBoryo40. How to do that? It's really simple. Hit support the creator, right? NotBoryo40. Hit accept. And then it would say that you're supporting me. And it would be really nice of you if you do so. Anyways, though, without further ado, let's go into the challenges for week 6 of season 8. The first challenge we're gonna be facing this week is get an elimination with a flint knock pistol or the brand new boom ball. Alright guys, the first challenge is to get an elimination with the flint knock pistol and the boom ball. So I'm gonna show you both of these weapons right now against the zombies in creative mode. But basically, right here we have the flint knock pistol, and what it does is when you shoot it, it actually knocks you back and your opponent. So when you shoot it, you can do stuff like this to actual people in Fortnite. It does quite a bunch of damage, so getting elimination with it would be nice. You can also use the new boom ball, which is super rare to find, but it's really good. Boing! Once you shoot, though, there is an explosion, and it's actually doing quite a bunch of damage. I think the explosion does 100 damage, and as you can see, we can do 300 to these monsters in Fortnite Creative. So yeah, basically, you gotta use any of these two weapons to get an elimination. And that would be challenge number one for week 6. The second challenge is eliminate opponents at Lazy Lagoon or Frosty Flight. I suggest Frosty Flights because it's a really popular location where everyone's getting the baller. Alright, the third challenge is search where the knife points on the treasure map loading screen. And I'm gonna show you the exact location right now. Alright guys, so for the next challenge, we gotta search where the knife points on the treasure map. And this is the actual loading screen. We're gonna check it out. So you basically gotta go in the top right. As you can see, the knife is pointing towards a location above the racetrack. So let's show you the location. Alright guys, so I've marked the exact location on the minimap. It's above the racetrack, as you saw on the loading screen. And if you look very closely, you can see that there is a little brown dot right over here on my marker right now. And that's where we gotta go. Alright guys, so we are approaching the location. This is the racetrack over here. That over there is the mansion and where you gotta go. And this is the exact spot where you gotta drop. This down here would be the location where the star would pop up so you can collect it and complete your challenge. It's gonna be right over here. The mansion's over there. The racetrack is over there. So I hope you guys have no problem finding this location. It's just located hidden between a lot of these trees, but it should be quite easy to find actually. But yeah guys, let's go to the next challenge location right now. Next up, we have Battle Pass challenges, land at Fatal Fields, Lazy Lagoon, Shifty Shafts, Frosty Flights and Sunny Steps. After that, we have used different throwable items in a single match. To use different throwable items in a single game, we don't know if it's gonna be 2 or 3, but here are examples of throwable items. You can use the grenades, which do explode, obviously. You can use the little clinger sticky bombs, which also do explode, to be honest. It's a pretty good weapon too. This one's really common to find. Also the boogie bomb, which is actually kind of hard to find, but it makes people dance. You probably know that anyways. But you can use one of those. You don't need to hit a person. You just need to use it. And currently in the game, we have the impulse grenades as well, which just make you jump. And again, you don't even need to use them properly. You can just drop them anywhere and it would count as using a different throwable item in the same match. Okay, the next challenge is visit the wooden rabbit stone pick and a metal llama. And I'm gonna have this challenge in the end of this video. But first, let's show you the locations for visit the 5 highest elevations on the island. Alright guys, the first location for the highest elevations in Fortnite would be on top of the volcano. And I'm gonna show it to you right now over here, guys. On the volcano, on the end of the volcano, is the exact location of the first elevation sign. And these are the signs you would be looking for. It says 172 meters tall. And what we're looking for in this mission is we're looking for these signs, and these show the highest points possible in the game of Fortnite right now. So these are really interesting to find, and I'm gonna show you all 5 locations right now. All right, guys, so that was location number 1. And right now we're gonna go to location number 2. Alright guys, I bet you could guess location number 2. It's gonna be the castle at Polar Peak. And we did find this location last week in the video, and I said it might be for a future challenge. And guess what guys, it is indeed for a future challenge. So what you gotta do is land on the castle. And as you can see, this is 170 meters tall. So it's a little bit less, I think 2 meters less than the volcano, which was the first location. But over here, we have the sign. You can just visit it and you cannot destroy this time. Because often Epic Games would have items that you can destroy to be the challenge locations. And people will just come here and destroy the sign so you can't find it. But this time, you can just drop here. You cannot destroy the sign. You can just dance over here. And that's location number 2. So let's go and show you do more locations. Alright guys, location number 3 was actually a challenge from last season, and it's located on this submarine over here, and as you can see, it's really high up in the air, it's almost as tall as the castle, but it's actually 130 meters, and this is the spot, and this is the third highest elevation in Fortnite, it's 130 meters, and you get to open this chest. I think this is a 100% spawn rate, so you can find it every single match. You get to open the chest, 130 meters high. You can actually destroy the submarine. And I really want to see what happens once you destroy it, so we're doing that. Once you destroy it, the sign disappears. So if you want to do dirty for everyone else in the game, you can just destroy the submarine. The sign for the elevation disappears. They can probably complete the challenge, but to be honest, this spot would be super hard to find if you don't know the exact location. Speaking of exact locations, to the right of Frosty Flights,